Hello everybody, this is Dani Valos from China Gadgets Reviews. In this video we'll have a quick review of any AM95 Android TV box. This one with 1 GB of RAM, 8 GB of internal storage, processor Amlogic S905 quad core, okay, and as operating system Android Lollipop 5.1 stock firmware, and this is the Any box launcher. Okay, with big tiles we have online video, my application, local for file browser, settings, music, Kodi, and here you can add your favorite application. Just press plus button and choose whatever you want, like this. Okay, let's go back. First of all, let's go in settings, and here we have Lollipop settings, network, display, sounds, application, storage, and reset. So we have 4.3 gigabytes left here. Let's go in more settings. Okay, about media box here, and as you can see the model number AM95 Android version 5.1.1. okay, Lollipop, let's go back. This is the kernel version 3.14.14.29, and this is the build number. Okay, let's go back. Here is to update the TV box. Okay, we have Wi-Fi, not dual band, just 2.4 gigahertz band. We have, let's take a look here, as I told you, total space 8 gigabyte internal storage, sound and notification here. Let's go back. Okay, so this firmware is rooted. We have already pre-installed super user application here. Okay, we have Gauss with Play Store working, everything just fine. As you can see, okay. In Antutu video tester, the score is amazing. This TV box got over 900 points. As you can see here the score. It fully supported 27 video and audio items and partially support only 3 items, this firmware version, but it's very well. So this is an amazing multimedia player. Okay, in Antutu benchmark we have over 36,000 points, which is nice. This is a very good TV box. Okay, let's go back. Let's take a look in here. This is a quad core processor from Amlogic S905. Okay, this is the device, NAM model. Okay, total RAM 1 giga. Let's take a look at the system, Lollipop 5.1.1. okay, and that's it. Let's go back, and we have a lots of video content application like Film On Live. We have MobDraw, we have Showbox pre-installed, which is nice. Okay, Netflix and so on. Okay, I just love this box with a very good price. We also have Miracast, Airpin pre-installed, Kodi, which is great. Okay, that's it for now. Thank you for watching. See you soon. Bye.